Introducing Trimble Access version 2025.10. The new auto resection function allows you to perform a resection without needing to know point names of your targets. Just measure to nearby targets, and the software automatically matches the observation with a point in the job or linked file. This results in a simple, efficient setup every time. Trimble Access now exports lines, areas, and polylines in Esri shapefiles. Select the feature geometry types to include using the checkboxes in the export window. Instead of a generic icon, the status bar now shows a unique icon for the selected target. Check the status of your target at just a glance, reduce errors, and make quicker decisions in the field. Use the new measure codes method to save feature code line work to the job as polylines for easy sharing between platforms. Create lines using a combination of newly measured and existing points. Edit lines by adding and removing points. This new method makes line work in Trimble Access simpler, faster, and more adaptable, giving you more control over your line work. Updates to the Trimble Connect field data extension include a map view, where you can easily locate all points and jobs within a project. Simply tap a point on the map to see its properties and attributes, as well as find other points from that job. The map view allows you to contextualize your data, stay organized, and save time. When staking from strings and surfaces, you can now select the to the nearest string method. The software will then navigate you to the string closest to your current position, letting you work quickly and ensuring that your selected string always suits the task at hand. The tape distances workflow can now record more than just 90 degree angles. Input any value into the angle field to set the direction of the next side, or use the along and across method to calculate the angle. This allows you to measure more complex structures with ease. For more information, see the release notes on the Trimble Field Systems Help Portal.